In this video, I'm going to show you how to create your first path animation with Kwik 1.6. The idea of this project is to move the plane along a path. In order to create paths, select the pen tool and draw them. Check the window path, double-click the current path, and rename each to path 1. Create a new path, name it path 2. Now, draw the path from right to the left. This is important because Kwik uses the same coordinates Photoshop used to create the path. Go back to the Layers window and select the F15 layer. Go to Animation and then click Path Animation. Select the Path 1 with duration of 5 seconds. Leave all other options as is. Preview your project. Go back to Kwik and edit the animation you have created. Now, enable the Close the checkbox. Preview your project again. With Close selected, the F15 returns smoothly to its original starting point. This is a nice feature for circular paths, for example. Edit the animation again. Now select path 2. Preview your project again. The plane now travels from the right to the left of the screen, just like the path orientation.